Hey there. Some of you that know me may also know that I like designing Portal 2 maps. I don't know why I like this so much, but, you know, creating puzzles and watching other people solve them is actually pretty fun for me. So, I made a new one. It's not that new. I actually made several new ones, but I'm going to show you this one, if you're interested, obviously. And I'm going to run you through it. It's called Thinking with Stupidity 2. And the first one, the first version of this map was done by me as well. And it was made in 2011, long time ago. So I improved on the initial design a little bit, and I, yeah, I just wanted to show that off. So yeah, this is the puzzle. And I'm just gonna go through the puzzle like the way I think people go through it, or the way that I watched people go through it. As in, you know, what people notice first and stuff like that. Because, I mean, I could outline every single thing in this chamber right now, but that's pretty boring. So I think the first thing that people would notice is obviously these two force fields up there, which I actually added a button here that lets you inspect this a little closer. That's the only purpose of this button. Wasn't there in the first version of the map. And yeah, that lets you inspect this area and make sure that people know that they cannot get to this damn cube by any conventional means. I have seen people do the craziest stuff to try and get to this cube, and there's only one way to do it. And believe me, I tested all of them. So no, you cannot fit in between these two bars of energy light barriers or whatever the heck they are. There's only one way to do it, which is actually disabling this from up here and then getting over there within 3 seconds. So that's the first part of the puzzle. Let's go check out the exit real quick so we can see what the actual goal is. So obviously you need to get out of the chamber. That's the goal. And to get out of the chamber, you need to have a cube sit against the wall to hit, or, you know, press on this cube receptacle. And yeah, if you were to just, you know, hold a cube against this, it would actually trigger the door to open. But as soon as you let go, the door closes immediately and won't let you leave. The next thing that people might notice might be this tractor beam here on the wall, which obviously is there because you're supposed to put the cube inside the tractor beam and have the tractor beam press the cube against the wall, which is exactly how you're supposed to solve it. But this panel right here is in the way. There is also, can we get up here? I don't even know. No, not really. There is also a faith plate here, which is supposed to get you to this reflective cube back there, which obviously will interact with this laser here. And you cannot get there either because there's a barrier in the way. And if you walk on the faith plate, you will see that it's impossible to get over there right now. So how would we solve this thing? One more element to note is that this laser right here is connected directly to this barrier, which prevents us from getting to the reflective cube. And yeah, that's pretty much all the elements. There's also a receptacle for the laser up here, which has a dot on it. And the dot will, I think, yeah, lower this thing. So we have to get the laser in there to be able to lower this this barrier here. I just had to think my way around the puzzle as well. Okay, yeah, as many know, I'm not a very logical person, but sometimes I like to sit hours on end on puzzles like this just to, you know, come up with something fun. And now we're gonna solve the puzzle. So the first thing you do is you go up here. And again, only 3 seconds of time to actually get to the cube. What you need to do is use momentum to fling yourself over there within 3 seconds. So what you have to do is you press the button and you fling yourself. And it's just enough time to actually get through. So now we have the cube. Let's leave this area again. But what to do with the cube? We cannot get the cube through the emancipation grill because it will fizzle. But there's another way to get the cube to the other room, because there is no emancipation grill up here. However, what are we gonna do with the cube in this area with the raised barrier? There's no chance in hell we're going to get out in time by just pressing this thing against the wall. So that's not gonna work. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna bring it back. Whoops. And the only thing that you're supposed to do with the cube right now is actually interrupt the laser. And I'm sure a lot of you figured that out already. So the interrupted laser disabled this barrier here, which prevented us from getting the reflective cube. And we can do that now. Let's get the reflective cube. There's also a button up here, as you can see, and if we press that, we can see that it activates the tractor beam. That doesn't do us any good right now. Also, you need to make sure not to take this way or the cube will fizzle. Have to go through the upper area with the portals. Okay, we have the reflective cube here. Now we can actually redirect the laser up here, which gives us the benefit of actually interrupting this circuit and also lowering this barrier back there. So let's take this out again and try to redirect the laser. And here's a funny thing about this puzzle. I've seen a lot of people do this. So they go for this right away and connect it, but then they can't do anything anymore. They're stuck now, because if they go through the emancipation grill, the portals will vanish and the puzzle will collapse, or the laser puzzle will collapse. And if they want to get back up there, same thing, because they have to basically redirect the portals, which will interrupt the lasers. So what you have to do is obviously you go up there first, you take the cube with you, or you have to do it again, and you redirect the laser. Oh, that was close, but yeah. And then you just place the cube in front of the receptacle, you fling yourself back over to the upper area of the second room, you activate the tractor beam, cube gets pushed into the wall, puzzle is solved. And that's that. And that might look easy, but there's a lot of people who never figured it out.